Hey, I'm Tai, and this video is about traveling as a nendoroid photographer. I will elaborate on what's important to consider while preparing, and then I'll show you my traveling box for nendoroids. Me and my girlfriend traveled to Lithuania, and we took Yotsuba and Danbo with us. That's the mystery behind the latest photo you could have seen in the review video. I'd say there are two different approaches to preparation for a travel with a nendo: generic and specific. The first approach, a generic one, means you take as generic parts as possible. For example, I took some additional expressions from nendoroid mirror sets. They are designed generic. As for accessories, the best one is camera, I guess. Let your nendoroid be a tourist too. For this shot in Trakai Castle, I had a hard time coming up with an idea. So, in the end, I used it for my benefit. I met Yotsuba, a photographer, with a problem. Another approach is being specific while planning your travel. For example, we planned to visit a cat cafe in Vilnius, capital of Lithuania. So I took some cat ears from another nendoroid mirror set. Both approaches are nice, and I recommend balancing them out. This is my nendo box for traveling. I'm sure you can find something like this in any construction shop. As you can see, I hardly used anything from the box. It's better to be prepared than sorry. Sticky putties, one of the most important things you can take with you. It's a great way to add balance to your standing figure. Stand arm made out of paper clip is another great way to make an endo stand. It's small and easy to remove in Photoshop. Also, I had some warm clothes because the weather reports promised rains that never came. I don't have a lot of Yotsuba and Danbo shot on video. Besides problems while editing, I believe it's okay. While traveling, it's important to have fun, and believe me, Lithuania is a great country to enjoy yourself. It's cool if you can take out a figure, snap a quick photo and go further. But if you're like me, you need some time to come up with an idea and then take at most similar photos, and it takes a lot of time, but it's all cool. Don't push yourself and enjoy the travel at your pace. I hope this video was somewhat informative to you. There are no rules to traveling with a nendo or any other toys. I just showed how I do it. Just be sure to secure it while carrying and have fun taking photos in new environments. My name is Tai. It's been Teisson Figures. Bye!